Hello, everybody. You know, before I cook an Italian meal, what I like to do sometimes is have a glass of Prosecco. And that's exactly what I'm going to do. So, nice ice cold Prosecco. All right. Champagne, but it's the Italian version of champagne. So, I'm going to open it up right now. Life is a beautiful thing. Pour myself a glass. As long as I hold the string, I'd be a silly soul. And get ready to make tonight's dinner. I should never let it go. I got the world on a string, you know what I'm saying? Sitting on a rainbow, so here we go. Got the string around my finger. So good. What a world, what am I? I'm in love. Okay, what we're having tonight, tonight's offering, is going to be lamb chops scottadito, and that's Italian for scorched finger. And what it refers to is, in this case, is a grilled lamb chop, most likely after pounding, that you eat like a lollipop. And look at these lamb chops, they're beautiful. And I have them on a piece of parchment paper right now in advance of the pounding. So I just want to show you how nice they look. They're beautiful chops. So here we go. I'll show you how to do that. I'm a new man, better than Casanova at his
best. Okay, what I've done here is I've pounded the chops. And I didn't want to show that because it's really loud and redundant. However, what you want is a lamb chop that's double the size and about a quarter inch thick. So that's what they look like after they've been pounded. And what you do is you put them between two pieces of parchment, and then you just pound them gently and until they, you know, double in size. So you can use a mallet or a any sort of pounding utensil. So, all right, what I've done here is I've pounded my chops and I've dredged them in olive oil and seasoned them with sea salt and coarse ground pepper. And I put them in a cast iron pan and I've heated oil in there until it's very hot, and then I put them in there. And you want to just put them in two at a time. You don't want to crowd them. And let them sizzle up. Okay, it's nothing like a little Sinatra playing while you're cooking Italian food, wouldn't you say? So what I've done here is I've flipped my chops. Now, I like my lamb chops medium rare. So I'm just going to keep them in there for a little bit longer. And then I'll put the other two in and show you what it looks like on the plate. Can you just hear that sizzle? Mmm.
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8.
Okay, there it is. Lamb chop scottadito. And doesn't that look good? What I've served with it is some steamed green beans and a baked sweet potato. And I put a poor man's béarnaise sauce on top of the green beans. I'll show you how to make that. Doesn't that look good?
Doesn't like crap games with barons or earls.
Mmm. I can taste it right now, I don't know about you. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Bon appetito.
Won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp.